Who's ready for an anime intro? Let's go! Hey, it's the Bionis. My silly headset. Hi, Dreamer. I fell asleep. I took like a late nap, so I'm gonna be awake for probably another like hour or two. There we go. Okay. Cool. Kind of the same thing. Just small people living on a big giant. So pretty. Let's start a new game. No, it's Lego D's Nut Streamer. Lego. You can't play any of the old ones just because you don't have them, or they're just the quality of life stuff added later is much better. They recently re-released 3 for like Switch and stuff. I thought that was pretty crazy. Oh yeah, the 5th one lets you be gay. Yeah, it's a shame it took them so late. Yeah, they look small enough they could be able to like climb through it. Behind me. Monsters! Hey, I got dual swords. Oh! They did the Rigdom attack. The jet stream attack. And Rune Factory 5, I used gloves. This is the PSP one? No, this is a PS3. A game locked to the PS3 forever. No sign of it leaving them. Got some Kingdom Hearts going on here. Holy crap, how much life do these guys have? Whew. That takes care of that. What do we find? What's the treasure? It's all you. I got it. Yep. So many games just stuck on that console forever. Poor folklore. Squirrel. Double squirrel. Good morning. What's the deal with you? Your adorable best friend brings you lunch and all you say is, what's the deal? Who said you're adorable? Well, you always make me lunch. I'm not a kid. I can take care of myself. Don't know why I even bother when you're such an ingrate. Well, I'm hungry. Thanks. Hand it over. I gotta get going. Where are you helping out today? In Weber's Field, it should take about 30 minutes to get there by boat. Before I go, I have to make a wish for safety at the Dragon Shrine. You're gonna use Earthmate powers to help his crops grow? It's pretty neat. Sometimes I wish there was someone else who was an Earthmate around. There's a lot of work helping everyone. But I'll do my best. Oh, good boy. Who's a good boy? I'm a good boy. And we're just cool with that happening above us? Okay. Seems like we should be threatened. Oh, I think we've got a new arch dragon. I think you're right. I know they're the guardians of the island, but I don't think we need this many. Loso says they cast so many shadows he can't dry his laundry. Better too many than none, I guess? You're right.
Did you see that?
What?
Huh? I'm a puffiest puffball.
What's happening?
It's an isekai. Bro didn't really save either of them. No matter when we are in time. Present, past, or future, this is our homeland, always. Whenever our homeland is in danger, we will protect it. We'll never give up. Unless it's past lunchtime. In which case the island can wait. Ba 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 ba. Where in the world? Hold up, what's... Hey, are you okay? Oh, she's a ghost. I'm fine, but where are you? I don't see you. You can't see me? I'm near your big tree. There's a pond in front of it. That sounds like where I am. What's the deal? If you're hiding, come on out. The one hiding, right? Oh, there you are. Wait, how'd you see? Are you hiding in the pond? There you go, playing tricks like usual. Wouldn't play tricks at a time like this. Besides, how could I breathe and talk underwater? Pulling my leg, I'm coming to get you. Hey, that's chilly. Why did my hand just move? Why does my hand look like yours? Oh, they're both in the same body. Don't tell me, am I? Uh-oh, that's awkward. Yo, what's up? Who are you? You don't look familiar. She's a cutie. Saw a white flash and now you here you are? Weird. We're not weird. Oh, I'm Odette. I run it in. Think you're sticking around for a while. I've got a room for you. That'd be a big help. My name is... Tara. Don't forget it. The usual name. Nice to meet you, Tara. Taro. Oh, Her name is Remy. The X is silent. Wait, who said that? Come on, quit fooling around and come out here. I think this is gonna sound pretty strange, but I'm actually stuck in your body. Yep, really awkward. Most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. It's true, and I can control your body, just watch. Now do you believe me? How can you be so calm about this? A little convenient, true, but we'll just have to live with it for now. What else can we do? Wow, I never knew you were so unfazable. Pretty weird situation, but I think Remy's right. There's nothing we can do at the moment. Better come with me for now. What, you don't want to go? Oh, what else can we do? I have a double jump. Let's go. It's called De Sante Coquille Lane because the De Sante Coquille Mansion is located here. Oh. Well, there we go. Ooh, nice. Auto jump. Is This is a blacksmith. Our blacksmith is kind of offbeat. You'll see what I mean. We get a lot of tourists on this island. I show guests around all the time. Hey, that's, I guess not being from around here, you wouldn't know. It's an archdragon, guardian of Finneth Island. I'm a dragon priestess. Whoa, hold it. What's up? We're from Finneth Island, too. I've never seen you on this island before. We've never met you before, either. I don't know how it's possible, but this isn't the Finneth Island we come from. Buildings look different, and the tree by your pond is so much bigger. The biggest difference is the archdragons. Our Finneth Island, there are so many archdragons, they practically blot out the sky. Makes it hard to get a tan. So you two must have come from a Finneth Island in a parallel world? I don't know. Is that even possible? In any case, you'll still need a place to stay. You know, I hear there are a lot of archdragons on this island hundreds of years ago. Weird. Maybe our parallel world gets dragons from your world, or maybe. No time to worry about that. Let's get a move on. Now you finish your tour. My sister's gonna be upset. I wanna meet the blacksmith girl. No. Oh no, this is the bathhouse. Oh. That is free. Restore HP and RP. Closed weekend. Or closed weekdays. 12 to 3 for cleaning. Makes sense. Makes sense. Makes sense. Plaza's just up ahead. Festivals happen here. Next one coming up is the Cherry Blossom on the 7th. The church. Father Gerard is quite a character. Seems like everyone here is a character. Yeah. Father Gerard delivery. Is the food you ordered?
Odette, thank you ever so much. Alas, I overslept this morning. I ran out of time to make breakfast for the children. This is a great help. Huh? Who is that? He looks like a fine young gentleman.
To him, he'll be staying at the guest house starting today.
Very nice. Please, introduce me to him.
Father Gerard! Guess what Kelsey did?
I didn't do anything.
Oh my goodness. It seems I have to go now. Please drop by again. Ta-ta!
Ah. Well, they definitely didn't at least give it the generic flamboyant voice, so that was good on them. Good guy. If you ever need a hand, you can count on him. On with the tour. See that? It's beautiful.
Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow.
Church garden? Yep, that's where we have weddings. Isn't it nice? I have to marry my Prince Charming in that spot someday. Be so romantic, I can just imagine. Girls. Girls want to get married. have sustainable futures and stuff. Am I right? I lost her. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. Back we go. That was cool. This is the mansion. Lady Beatrix de Saint Cocoy. Okay. Cookie. Used to be filthy rich, you know. You'll see what I mean soon. Ooh, Dark Elf Maid, let's go. Hello, Marwan. Who is this? Greet someone and introduce yourself first. I'm not accustomed to Dark Elf homeland, but that's how it's done among humans. I'll tell you my name. I am Marwan, the maid here. Goodbye. Aw, I can feel the soon coming off of her. What's her deal? She's an exchange student from the Dark Elf homeland. A little blunt, but basically nice. The impression I got. She'll warm up. These games take so long to get started. Ah, the sound of the slip is the inn. What's that? Item and seed shop? Yep, general store. The general. Oh, tomboy. Hey, Odette. New guest, good for your business. Oh, not like that. I thought we were staying at the guest house for a while. Ah, okay, I'm Sierra. It's nice to meet you. I'm Sierra Tara. Nice to meet you, too. Ah, who's that? I'm Remy. Some weird spell or something trapped me inside this body. Ooh, sounds fun. And I'm gonna go play. You wanna come along? We'll pass this time. I gotta show them the house. Oh, okay. Later. Boom, bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. This is Three Sisters Inn. My sisters and I run it. Well, isn't it great? Oh, it's really cute. Aw. You use that cottage. I'll give you the tour. Huh? Did you drop something? It says it looks like a seed. I wonder where it came from. I think we got bigger mysteries to worry about today. Try planting the seed. I bet something neat will grow. Some seed that's lying around. What's the big deal? Plant it. If you don't want to, I'll use your body to do it myself. What's the deal with you guys? Are you two... We're just friends. Oh, that's not as funny. Come on, let's go plant the seed.
bow, bow, bow.
There, all done. Happy now? Very. I hope it grows quickly. Spacious. Might be a little small, but you don't mind. What? Nah. I'll be using it, but we keep it clean so you can move in right away. That's the bed. And then the calendar, it's got dates. My birthday is fall 14th. That doesn't sound right. Oh well. Spring 13th. Ah, coming soon. It's the storage, put items you're not using in there. And bookshelf, you can store recipes. Gonna leave a diary here, use it to record progress. Write down what happened so you don't forget. Definitely don't want to do it all over again. That about does it. Oh, you don't have a kitchen. Hope that's not a big deal. You don't cook because I always cook for you. You can buy food at her end, but anything else, gotta do something else. You don't look like much of a chef to me. How rude. Cooking happens to be my forte. I make all the food that we serve to customers at the end. Huh, I can't picture that. Come by the end tonight, I'll serve you something that'll knock your socks off. Hope looks time, gotta start preparing food. See you later. Thanks again for putting us up. We here on Finn's Island help out people that are in trouble. And then we got a place to sleep, but we're still in a mess. What should we do now? Well, let's explore the island. Let's see what we can find. Let's play the game! I need gear! I need a weapon! I need violence in my life. I believe they said this is the blacksmith, right? Oh, hello, Golem. Welcome. Oh, what is this thing? That is the sales golem of the Daedalus Blacksmith. Masterwork created by my darling sister, Elena. Need to purchase any weapons made by Elena or have any tools need fixing? Just speak to the golem. Oh, my name's James. I'm a merchant. Make my living with commerce to and from the island. Traps inside the body? Oof. Y'all two have it rough. Hi, Chris Leon. Have I played Lord of the Ring, War in the North? War in the North. No, I played Aragorn's Quest, Conquest, and then the one on the PS2 that's like an RPG.
Shut up, you jerk! I'm up already! I'm going to punch you in the face if you come in here!
My Shiloh sister gave me quite a handful. I believe it. Hello, I would like to buy a weapon. Katana, okay. Magic. Spears, Y-hander, or double edge. Yeah, if I remember, War of the North was the last one that came out before the Shadows of Middle-earth series, right? Like Shadows of Mordor and such. Like, War of the North was the last Lord of the Rings game that came out before that series started. The spear or katana? Spear or katana? Oh, wait, I only have 50 gold. I can't buy shit. It's a very fancy outfit for a maid. My, my. Welcome. Must be the new neighbors. I've heard so much. Marwood missed you. I'm Electra. A pleasure to make acquaintance. I guess you're a maid here? Must take quite a staff. Single player co-op. If it's a good one, I'll have to give it a shot. I haven't played a Lord of the Rings game in a very, very long time. I love to clean. I can't pay any wages, so I can't bear to make you work. It's fine. Just act like the noble lady you are and sip tea in a garden. Marwyn can be so difficult. You are the one who's being difficult. Ah. What are you doing here again? What do you want? This is the DeSante Kakita Mansion. But you have business with the DeSante Kakis? Oof, it's a mouthful. Marwyn can be a bit abrasive, but she has a kind heart. She's totally soon. Lady Electra is the noble lady of this mansion. Can't understand why surprise. You don't see too many noble women that love doing housework. We are in difficult times. Let's see, since you're paying us a call, you must meet my mother as well. She is the mayor of the island. Hello. Ah!
I am Beatrix de Sainte-Coquille.
Thank you for saying it for me.
Where, you might say, of Venice Island.
Two different endings, huh? Is it got like a lawful or like a, Mass Effect, Paragon, Renegade kind of thing going on with that game? Those were all the rage back in the PS3 360 era.
So I get to do whatever I like, and this is what I like to do.
Is she tunneling?
I am searching for treasure. My intuition tells me that there is treasure in this mountain.
Treasure, huh?
I spend most of the day here. If you're looking for me, come here. Although if you need anything, Electra is the one who will handle it for me.
She's just tunneling up in her house. Alt. Oh, hello. When do I get an outfit like that? At this point lies the Dragon Shrine. Only islanders may pass. I mean, we're kind of an islander. Yeah, I heard a girl's voice, but I see no girl. Show yourself. Doesn't matter. Took my sword in hand before hearing the situation. It shows I have much to learn. I am Mikoto. My mission is to protect the island even as I seek to learn the way of the warrior. Please forgive my earlier rudeness. And now I still have my patrol. I must go. She's gonna cut us down. And he's an odd one. Very straightforward song. Hey, if you're listening, you should say something. Well, but I don't want to interrupt. Awkward time to choose to be courteous. That song was amazing, but why are you singing here? I don't have a good voice, so I try not to let anyone hear me sing, but I guess you caught me. I feel like singing here helps me understand what Talon's thinking. Talon? The name of the Arch Dragon. We have so many that no one bothers to name them. Speaking to a dragon through song, it's wonderful. Really don't mind my singing? I'm so embarrassed, though. But I guess it'd be okay, just once in a while. I'm starting to get hungry. A pond for fishing. My walking skills walked up. Is the church with the orphans. Bow, 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 bow. Uh-oh. Yep, you okay, kid? Okay, kiddo? Oh my goodness gracious, have y'all come to pay me a call? What a pleasure, what a pleasure. Oh, Gerard, who's this? I am not forever telling you, young Quinn. Do address me as Papa rather than Father Gerard. This is my delightful friend, Zerataro. Huh? What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Just my little banter with a charming gentleman, to be sure. These children are Quinn and Kelsey. I am bringing them up.
Orphans.
I'm Quinn. Nice to meet you. Now your turn, Kelsey.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, my goodness gracious. This boy. Please accept my sincere apologies. He is quite shy.
Let's go and play outside.
I obtained some simply delectable tea. Would you join me for a cup? Aww. The tea would be great. Is there anywhere I haven't been?
I'm gonna punch you in.
Well, I guess we aren't going up there. We'll see her later, I guess.
Good morning.
All right, general store. I haven't been in here yet. But no one is here. Ah, the nerdy kid with glasses. Never fails. You see anything? Huh, sis, where are you? It's the tomboy she took off. Blaming the hooky for minding the shop again. Welcome, what can I do for you? I just moved in, so I'm just greeting everyone. I'm Bismarck, and I run the general store. I'm Zerataro. And I'm Remy. Who's got all, like, up inside this guy's guts. Sierra, you blew off your shift mining the shop again. What happened if a customer came in while you're gone? I think the point's been made. Yeah. This marks my twin brother, but we're practically opposites. He gets tongue-tied all the time when he talks to girls. When it comes to the shop, he's a different person. That's why he's always blowing his top at me. Everything you do is so infuriatingly irresponsible. But I just want to have fun. Nobody pays you to have fun. Ba-ba-ba. Ba-do-do-do. See anywhere else we can go? Are you settling a bit? Yep. Thank you for letting us stay. There's the big booby older sister. Must be the boy the Odette mentioned, a new member of the family. Zerataro, it's nice to meet ya. I'm Lily, Odette's older sister. I sing here at the end at night if you'd like to come listen. Actually, I have another younger sister. Where's Violet gone? Are you kidding? She took a job as nurse at the church, remember? Hey, Odette, what's that? That's a bulletin board. People post all kinds of things. You'll find lots of news and jobs. And the weather forecast helps, too. Oh, no! She fell!
Excuse me.
What have we got? First request, accept it.
Good morning.
What a lovely morning. I see you saw the bulletin board. Request done. Goodbye, medicine herb. I have no idea who you are. Where do I buy things? There we go. Earrings, eggs, flour, rice, oil, berries. Oh, I got a lottery ticket. Sick. I thought I bought it. Where's quests? I'll have to give it to her. Okay. Whip. Held. Sometimes people give you a reward like this. Make sure you use it. Oh, that's sick. Now we got money. Money for weapon. I forgot what the other requests. The middle of the day. You don't say. Hey, a port. Houseboat. Come on, Gramps. There's nothing there. It's what I keep telling you. Hey, Gramps. Someone's here. Oh, wow. Okay, he looks cool. That big guy there has got a little life preserver. Yep, we just moved in next to the end. I came to introduce myself. Zerataro. Nice to meet ya. I'm Remy. My soul's trapped in the body. Nice to meet ya.
Well met.
I'm Bacchus, an explorer. I'm Joe, the actual treasure hunter of this outfit. Yeah.
A more likely lad than my grandson here.
Say what? I'm gonna find a wicked treasure one of these days. You're gonna feel so dumb. What's up, Bacchus? Ooh, a cave.
Yo!
Uh-oh, he has tension with the old man. Hi, Kelsey. What did you want? You know about grass? That isn't white or black. You can make paints with it. You don't want white or black grass, so you want green, orange, blue, red, or yellow.
Yeah.
Sounds easy enough. I just don't know where you go to, like, grab anything. Maybe down here? That's where we dropped the one thing. Okay.
Good afternoon.
I don't think there's really anything else I can do here today. Anything in the storage? We got spirit stick, box lunch, and a lottery ticket. Those are records, they're books, and let's save. Okay, I think we got all of the initial stuff out of the way, so now next time we can actually start playing the game. Yeah! Alright, on that note, I'm gonna get something to eat and try and go back to sleep. But thank you everyone who's checking out the VOD. Y'all have a good rest of the day. Bye, Q!